everyone. Imagine this. You tune into Bangtan TV and suddenly see Jungkook, in goggles and a swimsuit, performing an impromptu dance by the pool. It's like a scene straight out of a summer movie, but it's real life, and it's just one of the many reasons we adore BTS's Golden Maknae. Today, we're diving into the heartwarming, unexpected moments from Jungkook's recent adventure in Qatar, which have captivated fans worldwide. To celebrate ARMY Day, BTS released individual videos for each member on their official YouTube channel. Jungkook's video, titled Jungkook Unwinds in Qatar, offers a delightful peek into his life beyond the stage, blending playful spontaneity with his unwavering dedication to his craft. The video starts with Jungkook's arrival in Qatar for the 2022 FIFA World Cup opening ceremony. Greeted with a bouquet of flowers at the airport and treated like a state guest, Jungkook's star power shines brightly from the get-go. From the moment he steps off the plane, Jungkook's charisma is on full display. On his first day, he heads straight to the pool, eager to unwind. Known for his athletic prowess, he showcases his impressive swimming skills, effortlessly gliding through the water with a mix of breaststroke, dive stroke, and freestyle. It's a sight to behold, and fans can't help but marvel at his athleticism. But it's not just his swimming that steals the show. On the second day, feeling a bit lonely, Jungkook's playful side takes center stage. He candidly admits, "I'm bored playing alone. I'm bored," before embarking on a series of amusing antics. From underwater push-ups and diving photos to splashing the filming crew, Jungkook's infectious laughter and childlike joy light up the screen. It's these candid moments that make him so endearing, reminding us of his genuine, down-to-earth nature. Yet, amidst the fun, Jungkook's dedication to his craft is unwavering. He takes us behind the scenes of his rehearsal for the World Cup opening ceremony, where he reveals a more introspective side. Despite his confidence, he shares his worries about perfecting the choreography, saying, "To be honest, I'm not nervous, but I'm worried. I feel more at ease after rehearsing. There are some regrettable parts at the end, so time is limited, but I think I need to change the choreography a bit more." His commitment to excellence is evident as he spends hours practicing alone, determined to deliver a flawless performance. Even on the day before the opening ceremony, Jungkook's professionalism shines through. Clad in a swimsuit and goggles, he meticulously rehearses the dance routine, blending sharp, grooved movements with his signature style. These moments of intense focus are interspersed with lighthearted scenes, like when he finds the Taegukgi at an amusement park and places his hand on his chest with a pious expression, offering a heartfelt message of support to Korea's athletes. "Our country's athletes, do your best. I'm rooting for you. Everyone is rooting for you," he says passionately, showcasing his deep sense of national pride. The video quickly captures the hearts of fans, surpassing 1 million views in just 9 hours and hitting 2 million views within 2 days. It becomes the fastest video among BTS members to reach these milestones, further cementing Jungkook's immense popularity. His influence is undeniable, as he also secures a spot on YouTube's most popular videos and ranks high on Korea's daily top music videos charts. At the World Cup opening ceremony, Jungkook makes history as the first Korean singer to perform the official World Cup soundtrack Dreamers. His flawless vocals, combined with a dynamic stage presence, captivate the global audience, proving once again why he is a superstar. Despite the immense pressure, Jungkook's performance is a resounding success, showcasing his incredible talent and dedication. Jungkook's Qatar adventure is more than just a series of cute and funny moments. It's a heartfelt journey that highlights his versatility, dedication, and the unique charm that has endeared him to fans worldwide. Whether he's goofing off by the pool or pouring his heart into rehearsals, Jungkook continues to inspire and captivate us with his genuine spirit and boundless talent. So, what did you think of Jungkook's Qatar escapades? Did any particular moment stand out to you? Let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more exciting BTS updates. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.